We begin this Wednesday with news from Parliament. The government today pitching its commitment to advance sound fiscal management by tabling several bills in the House of Assembly. Those bills concentrating on public debt and public finance management, statistics and public procurement. Minister of Finance, Prime Minister the Most Honourable Dr. Hubert Minnis, in tabling the bills, emphasised the government's goal to modernise public finance while ensuring accountability and transparency in managing public funds.
Public Finance Management, or PFM bill, is designed to address the weaknesses that are being chronicled in the existing public finance law, namely the Financial Administration and Audit Act 2010, or the FAA Act. The PFM bill transitions to a principles-based approach to public financial management, thereby focusing on results rather than taking an administrative approach, as was the case with the FAA.
Now, the draft legislation is also expected to stimulate necessary linkages with the Fiscal Responsibility Act while setting the framework for the country's debt management strategy.
The Statistics Bill 2021. And the purpose of this draft legislation is to establish in the Bahamas National Statistics Institute, a quasi-independent entity that will replace the current Department of Statistics. The bill also seeks to create a formal national statistics system encompassing the inputs and requirements of a range of public and civil society stakeholders.
Want to make this an extra special Valentine's Day? ZNS Social Media is going to show you how. From Monday, February 8th to Friday, February 12th, visit our social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter, where you can see five unique ways you can rekindle the love. When you share, like, and comment, you will have a chance to win an extra special sweet treat from Cheesecake Heaven. Make this Valentine's Day one to remember with ZNS.